Number 1. Lake Oahe. The largest lake in South Dakota, Lake Oahe boasts a surface area of 150,000 hectares and is 62 meters deep. It's the fourth largest lake in the country and features a 3,620 kilometer shoreline with 9 different recreation areas. Number 2. Lake Poinsett. Lake Poinsett is not only one of the largest lakes in the state, but it is one of the most popular. This is thanks to its fantastic recreation area, which sits on the southeast corner of the lake. The lake is also home to Arlington Beach. Number 3. Lake Thompson. One of the largest natural lakes in the state, Lake Thompson has a surface area of over 16,000 hectares. The lake has a shoreline of over 70 kilometers, making it a popular spot for recreational activities. Anglers flock to Lake Thompson to fish for walleye, yellow perch, northern pike, and sunfish. It also attracts outdoor lovers thanks to its camping facilities and hiking trails. Number 4. Sylvan Lake. Sylvan Lake is a stunning lake that sits in the Black Hills at an elevation of 1,873 meters. It is surrounded by a rock wall, making it a great spot for rock climbing, though it's also a nice place for an afternoon picnic. Number 5. Big Stone Lake. Big Stone Lake is a narrow freshwater lake that sits along the border of South Dakota and Minnesota. The lake stretches for 42 kilometers, is just 1.6 kilometers wide, and at 294 meters is the lowest point in the entire state. There are 3 beaches along the shoreline on the South Dakota side of the lake, one of which is part of the Hartford Beach State Park. Number 6. Lake Sharp. Stretching across 5 counties, Lake Sharp is one of the largest reservoirs in the state, having a surface area of 23,020 hectares. The lake was named after former state governor Merrill Q. Sharp, who grew up in a town just south of the lake. Number 7. Pactola Lake. At 500 hectares, Pactola Lake is the largest lake in the Black Hills and one of the Black Hills Nation Forest's recreation areas. Fishing and boating are particularly popular here, though there is also a picnic area, camping grounds, and a swimming beach. Number 8. Enemy Swim Lake. Enemy Swim Lake is located right on the Lake Traverse Indian Reservation in northeast South Dakota. The lake got its name from the native Sioux name, which came from an incident in which natives had to swim across the lake to escape enemies. Number 9. Lake Alvin. Lake Alvin sits in the southeast corner of South Dakota near the city of Harrisburg. The 42-hectare lake is surrounded by a 24-hectare recreation area, making it a popular spot for outdoor enthusiasts. There is excellent fishing on the lake, particularly walleye, crappie, northern pike, perch, and sunfish. Number 10. Lake Vermilion. This artificial lake was formed in 1958 by the damming of the East Fork of the Vermilion River. Since then, Lake Vermilion has become a popular recreation area. The entire south end of the 207-hectare lake is surrounded by the Lake Vermilion recreation area. Outdoor enthusiasts visit the area to go hiking, bird watching, biking, and camping. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.